It is a great honor and a lot of pride that I get the opportunity to introduce our speaker, Governor Bobby Jindal.
We have a major budget crisis in Louisiana.
$2 billion shortfall.
He's done a phenomenal job.
Drastic cuts are feared.
Students are worried about their TOPS funding.
I am so proud of what you've done.
Higher ed and healthcare are facing deep cuts.
That massive budget deficit.
Please help me in welcoming Governor Bobby Jindal.
Thank you all very much.